side, so I just went through this thing using the ring I got from the academy, using the key that Ronnie gave me. And I'm up here, which I had been around here before, but I'd never been able to get up to this building. So let's see what we're doing here. Sky, Moonlight Altar. Said she wanted to be my consort. So, let's go. Mundo. the fucking shit just got a crazy spread. Why do you keep teleporting, bro? Spell. Not always spell. It's always like. I don't even know what Starlight Shards do. Look, it's like a caster thing. A lot of Starlight Shirts. This whole quest just can't be for like a group of Starlight Shards, can it? That's like below, it's like under the cliff though, right? Maybe I need to go over here. I must have missed something in that big church. Like this thing. This thing? It's like a. It's like a coffin, is it? That's a bigger jump than I thought. This game does this a lot where there's like a little slope and then all of a sudden it's like this massive drop to like separate the areas. Why are there so many damn mountains and hills? This is the same part I just checked out. Okay, so there's another tower over there. Is there anything this way? It's like snowing now. Why is it so spooky all of a sudden? I don't want it to be spooky. This looks fancy. Another grace. No ahead, ahead. That might find like another puzzle to get in this thing. Super close to level up. Three beasts. So this is like where you have to hit the like invisible turtles and shit. Time for a tree all the way. Oh, is it like these are the birds you're gonna smack? I'm sorry, bird. Maybe the birds are just trolling me. What if I have to kill all of them like all at one time? I need like a special maneuver. Gitch. Oh shit. There's little duplicates. No, no thanks. Turtles. I certainly like the magic turtles though. I didn't kill him. Beast. So you can kill these ones, maybe the magic one appears or something. Or am I just slaying turtles like a jerk for no reason? See what this game does to you? Seek cliffs. Beware of bug. Therefore, like we flew to them. Should be traced. Super confused. I killed one bird. I killed one turtle. Maybe I need to kill like a deer. Great wise beasts. Children's rag. Fucking wizard towers, man. Oh. What's up, homie? I'm supposed to hit this guy, though. Supposed to like jump off. And if I go up there, I can shoot him from down low. Kill the turtle? Dog is like the turtle too. Bunch of like things back there. Can I like That's not the play. They're like further away. Speed this one more time. It says seek beast, try east. Be wary of bug, therefore likely futility. Seek cliff. So I got the one on the cliff. So there's a bug that I need to get. And then like I said, seek east. So east is this way. There's gotta be like one over here or some shit. Like run over to this other one real quick and just see what's up. A fucking ghost NPC for a second. Oh shit!
What?
Should I have hit him? Oh, I needed some sleeping sunset, actually.
That's good.
I can level up my sword a little bit more now. Crystal people. Leave me alone, crystal people. Oof. Oh, one of these things. That's what this is. Maybe I do need to get into that tower. Oops. Black life of the green leader. Oh, Andy, this is the guy that you were using. Right? You asked me about him, so he's good. Black Knife Tish. I haven't really, like, followed this, Black Knife thing. I got kind of confused, because I have, like... There's some item I have that's, like, a dagger? Yeah, this thing. Mark of the Black Knife ritual, but I haven't quite figured out what the deal is with all that. Okay, so I do this thing. So I can ride back up here. I came from here. So I need to get into that tower, I think. carry. I always forget I can't carry my torch on the fucking. Shield out, bro. I guess I spent half this game like chopping off dragons' toenails.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm fat rolling right now because. Wow. In a fight? What are you gonna do up there? Seriously? It's like cheating. Closer to him and make him come back. Die if I jump off. I think I'm gonna slip off this edge throwing shit. I sometimes hate this game. Fucking, and then he disappears. Oh, I'm so tilted. Bro, let me just fucking kill you, huh? I'm gonna have to kill your brother too. to kill these guys? I'm so confused. I think I might have missed something right here. Dragon. This is where it came out. See if the turtle really came back or not. So that is what we was looking for. Alright, so turtle's gone, so it's like I hit one of the doors already. The dog. See, he's not there anymore. Where the fuck? Why are they staying? This thing says go east, right? Seek beast, try east. So this way's east. Where could this thing be? I'm like worried about all the cliffs because it's like the fucking thing was down the cliff. Like
how far back do I have to go?
I feel like Ronnie's like gonna be in that tower or something, but how do I get in? The mage towers are the worst. Like this far away. Dead here. Didn't I just like come down this thing? Missed it. I'm still alive. soul guide, the other thing. I'm a vagabond. I don't know, Panda, if you're still watching, but, I don't really read my chat. I'm just recording so that my friend can see. Sorry, bro. Dude, I'm so lost. I wonder if I need to, like, slay the dragons. The edge again. You guys are so dumb. Like there's a third dragon around here, but there he goes. It says three wise beasts. Like, what if it was the three dragons? Kind of doubt it, but. guy's randomly here. It seems so random. Throwing fucking frisbees at me. See if killing those three dragons opens us up. Yeah, I didn't think it would, but you never know. Oh, hate your guts. North Beast. So is this like really all like slaying turtles? Ahead to Fortress Chester. Almost, but... Hopefully it's not like a shitty spot. feel like these, like, things are just, like, super spread out or something. It says one's east and one's north. So I checked all the way, like, over here. And, like... my bushes. Did I, like, miss it? And one's north and one's east and one's west, right? So, like... I guess I just gotta... What do you need? What you need? I wonder if they're all just hiding out the edge of the cliffs and, like, you just have to, like, follow the cliff line and see. Which is super dumb. These fucking turtles. And then everyone puts the signs that are, like, trolling you, like... But it's, like, one's north and one's east. So at least they know that. Up a chill. Fucking duck. Oh, I'm Vagabond, Panda. Sorry, dude. I don't really read chat. I just, recording for my buddy here. Here. Dog for a walk. Come here. No dog.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arms.
Gotta go later.